Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Avilash and I'm a full-time trader by profession. I have started this channel recently where I share my daily market analysis on the stock markets of USA, UK and Canada, and I also share my analysis on the important currency pairs like Euro, USD, USD, Japanese Yen, etc. So in this video, I'll be sharing 6 stocks for tomorrow or Monday. So this analysis is for 8 March 2021, Monday only. On Tuesday, I'll be coming there back again with Tuesday's analysis. Okay, so let's get started. So the first stock for Monday is Glencore. Okay, for Glencore, you can see that okay, it made a high of 292 or 293, almost 293 on Friday or during the last trading session, and it respected the 281.35 level or the immediate support that was available for Glencore on the daily chart. Okay, and ultimately closed at 283 level. So we can see that this is a doji kind of a pattern. Okay, so what should be the strategy for Monday? The strategy for Monday for Glencore is then we need to look for 280.20 level. If we get the stock below 280.20 level, okay, if you see that, or if you spot some good selling pressure and if you see that the stock is trading below 280.20 level, then short the stock. Okay, just sell below 280.20 level. The next stock for today is SMDS Smith. Okay, for Smith, you can see that it did not make a doji like Glencore, but it also gave us a good price rejection from this level, okay, from 408 level, and ultimately closed at 398 level. Okay, but the good news is it respected the daily support available at 396 level. Still, there was a good price rejection from above, though it has closed above the support level. Still, we can short the stock below 396. Okay, so 396 is the level that we need to look for on Monday. Okay, if we get the stop below 396 level and if there's good selling pressure, then short the stop. Okay, so the next stock is, or the third stock is Fresnillo. Fresnillo, you can see that made a high of 916 and ultimately closed at 886.2. Support was available at 394, but it failed to close above the support, and ultimately it has closed below the daily support level. So we can short the stock where we can easily short the stock below 883.2 level. Okay, but remember the condition, there should be good selling pressure. Okay, if you see that the market is in good uptrend, if you spot that market is in good uptrend, market is going really high, then do not short the stock. Do not mess with the trend. Do not go against the trend. Okay, so the next stock is SMT, Scottish Mortgage Investment. Again a sell call. Okay, you can see that it was trading at 1417 level, and after that it started coming down. Okay, started coming down, and ultimately it is trading at 1017 level. There was a support available at 1024 level, but it did not respect the support. Okay, due to heavy selling pressure, it had to close below this 1017 level. Okay, so if you get the stock below 1017 level on Monday, okay, you can short the stock for a target of 1000. Okay, this will be your first target. And if you see that it has crossed the 1000 level and the selling pressure is still very high, then you can trail the stop loss. Okay, trail the stop loss for a target of 984 or 985. The next stock is United Utilities. Okay, unlike the other four calls, United Utilities is on the buy side. You can see that it has though it has made a low of 869, but it successfully closed above this daily's resistance level, which was at 891 level, and ultimately closed at 899.6, which is a good news. So we can go for a buy. Good buy if we get the stock above 900. Okay, if you see that the stock is trading above 900 and things are pretty well, okay, then buy the stock. The next stock is Land Securities. For Land Securities also, again a sell call. Okay, again a sell call. Right now, the stock is trading at 680 level. Okay, it has crossed this daily support, which was at 689. Okay, so we can easily go for a short call below 680 level. Okay, if you see that the stock is trading below 680 level and there is good selling pressure, bears are dominating the market, okay, and we can short the stock. So these are the six stocks that you can trade on Monday or 8 March 2021. Okay, on 9th March, for 9th March analysis I'll be coming again on 9th March. Okay, so this is it. Thank you, thanks a lot. Hopefully you have understood, and if you have liked the video and found the video informative, please give a thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel for regular market analysis. Thank you so much. And if you want to know more about me, you can also visit my website. The link is in the description. Thank you so much and good luck.